Hey guys, welcome back. This is Operation Ghost Walk. We have to hack the workstation in Advanced Facilities. So let's go.
Our position is marked.
Okay. 10 turns, quite lots of enemies.
Moving.
So, let's start to move up. Or we can just sneak around. I think. We can just sneak around and hack it from distance. There, okay, good.
Affirmative, moving out.
I think that is the smart way to do it. Avoid
on it.
Most of the enemies.
Got it covered.
Got it. Rolling out.
Solid copy.
It's kind of dangerous getting this other way, but at the same time it's can benefit us as well.
Moving out.
I would love to get on this rooftop.
Double time. I'm all over it.
But for now, just step.
Stepping off.
To this side.
Solid copy.
I know. Okay, we spot something.
Enemy squad located.
Okay. That's no. That's fine.
Running.
Okay. Looks like they move outside.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
I don't want to spot anything odd. But looks like it's fine.
On the move. Moving to position.
Location confirmed.
So everyone get
up. Running.
I can see some clips here.
Running.
Got it covered.
Okay, that's two pots. Ideally, we want to separate these two with the 10. But if we go on this ledge, that we certainly would trigger these two. And I believe there's terrain up there as well. Not the smartest way to do things.
Moving on.
Maybe there is scatter and we will have the chance.
Good to go. Heading to that location.
On the move.
Okay. Okay. Alright. Turret. Actually, we can high percentage to get some control. So that's nice.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
On Overwatch.
Eyes on the prize.
Let's see where they went. Okay, that's getting closer. That's fine. As long as they don't go up to the roof, we're fine. Okay. Okay, they are out of vision. Do we want to wait one more turn to get in closer and use the trench gun? Maybe. Not ideal situations. Or maybe we can just throw a grenade. It would be nice as well. Guarantee some damage. Let's rapid target these civilian drones. But then these sectoids will hurt the explosion and come around. But that's fine, that's fine. I think that's fine. So Overwatch Actually, I want to hack this turret right away, because I don't want anyone to get shot. Or we can just burn them. Though I don't think they will have the panic. We don't have that skill. Let's overwatch here.
Scanning.
Use the grenade. Yeah.
Fire in the hole!
Okay. Two crits. Nice.
They're on to us!
Capturing Battle Map!
Okay,
maybe this one might be carrying something.
Okay, go up top. That's fine. I think we have more than enough to deal with these drones. Right? 279%. Oh, nice.
Okay, so I got one.
Even better. So I will hack the turn.
We could use one of these.
Possibly trigger the other group. But then if we... Okay, what? If we get control of this turn, there will be... What? Okay, good.
Seizing control!
I don't know why. What happened? There you go. Okay, let's hope for the best. Nice.
Got it.
That doesn't look like it triggered. So that's nice. We can get in there, but we can't have visions. That's unfortunate. Let's take the 230s. Maybe some of it will hit. Who never knows? Nope. Fine. Overwatch here.
On Overwatch.
I think I can move a bit closer.
Let's do this.
Yep. That's fine. And Overwatch.
Come get some.
Same here.
Scanning.
I wish they can tell how much turn we left of the controls. Okay. That's not what I expected. Maybe we want a rocket here. Blow this target up. Remove the covers. and such. Or we can just throw a fresh bang down there. Okay, we can always use running gun here. Let me think about it. We have combat protocol. Actually. Oh yeah, sure. Come on. Nice. 4 damage. Not too bad. And we can possibly use trench gun to clear this to 47 damage. Do we want to do this? I don't know, honestly.
I hope it's worth it.
Yeah, let's see. Maybe it will work. Let's run and gun.
Running and gunning.
Hopefully don't trigger the other group. A bit mistake here. Can't go there without triggering the sectoid. Yeah, that's real unfortunate. Should have checked that before. I think then rocket is the way to go. But hopefully it won't hit our specialist. We still have about one tiles scattered. Crit and one health sentry. All right, that's nice. See if we can clear these soldiers.
Getting it done. Keeping score.
Nice. Attack the officer.
Okay, so I got one.
Very nice.
What's over there? One down, thousands to go.
Good. Now move our snipers a bit.
Position confirmed.
And then steady weapons.
On my way. Overwatch.
Still hacked the turret. See where it is. Okay, nice. How should we do this? Maybe we'll use flashbang. Trigger this group and flashbang the next. Yeah, I think we should do this. Oh, nice! A crit.
Yes. Nail, might be something we can use here.
Very nice.
Here I come. I've got your stuff here.
Okay. Can the turret see anything? Oh yeah, sure. Wow, big miss. Alright. Still not too great. But that's fine. Maybe we can burn this Sectoid maybe? Okay, here's what we'll do. Use the flashbang.
Light 'em up.
Nice. And then silent tick down to kill the sectoid. Now maybe we should think how we will dealt with that turn.
Well, found something about that. I've got the thing.
Well, we can always combat protocol. So maybe we'll do it now.
It's killing time.
Alright, then we'll move up maybe to get some overwatch.
I'm going!
Not too sure about half cover here.
Doable.
Yeah, let's find some full cover instead.
Alright, I'll go.
Move up a bit and hunker down.
In position.
See what it does. And then at the next round we can just all in. Okay.
Let's move already.
Can we rapid fire? I mean rapid target? Okay, nope. But we do have good shots. Nice.
Just a little off.
Ah, grazed. All right.
All right, I'll go.
Oh, actually you have 61%. It's better than I thought. Let's get up top.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Not too sure about. Sure, we can airdrop to somebody and throw the grenade, but oh wait, yeah, let's do this. Reload and demolition. See what it does. Okay, nice. Let's. Oh, come on. But fine. Plenty of shots. Yes.
You want
this looks
some
interesting.
More?
Very nice.
Okay.
I think that's all the enemies left. We killed 10
of
them.
What am I doing with this?
With a very light missions. So,
Roger
yeah.
That. Objective position confirmed.
I think we
got it.
Kill all of the enemies.
What's over there?
Yep. Look like it.
I'll give it a shot.
Ooh, okay. Okay. Minor cache of enemy intels or common pieces. Let's grab intels. Don't even get it. Fine, that's fine.
We've got access.
Whoa. Ah, yeah, we need to extract. Forget
evac
about that.
Now!
Oops.
This is Firebrand. Evac request confirmed. Hold tight.
Totally forget about that.
Let's rock!
Let's do this.
Everyone just grab some high ground.
Whatever you say.
Prepare for the reinforcements.
I'm going.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Moving to designated position.
Affirmative.
Got it covered.
The cavalry's here.
All right.
It's killing time.
Affirmative, covering now.
No problem, boss. Got it covered.
Moving to Overwatch.
Scanning.
Ready to
Moving
rock.
To Overwatch.
We've got advent here.
That's not expected from that group.
They're moving around the side.
There you go.
It's still moving.
Okay.
Impressed yet?
Oops. Good thing we saved the combat protocol here.
They're on to me.
Oh, what? Ah, we kicked the door. That's fine, that's fine.
You know that was good. Back in.
Maybe we can save the combat protocol.
Moving to fire position. Stepping off.
But no one else can have a shot at it.
I can handle that.
Nice.
Deflection! Weapons burning ammo fast!
I hope it's worth it. Not much of a
Another
hit.
Shot. Come on. Not quite.
Armor still holding.
Running.
-82%. Let's not risk it. If we miss, then he'll be able to launch grenade here. Good.
10-4. On it.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Finally.
Got it covered.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Overwatch.
This is Firebrand. Time to go.
Okay. It's time to go.
No need to ask twice. Tired of waiting around.
Seems doable.
All right, I'll go.
Seems doable.
Moving out.
Okay, everybody out.
Just in time.
I wondered how the new gear would hold up, Commander. Looks to me like it's working out just fine.
Hey. Shadow Strike. Phasive or Blade Storm? I think we'll take Shadow Strike. With the suppressors, we can just shoot all these in concealment. What the? Oh, good crap. Fine. Okay. Fail saved. Ever vigilant or feel certain? That's quite interesting. Yeah, let's go with fail save. We can take chancy hex more often. Okay. Surprise drop available. More new target. 5 days. Get some intel. doesn't help me a lot. Alright. We have 150 supply. So that's nice. See if we can feel anything. Nope. Okay then. Can we retrain soldiers' abilities? Yes. Might want to do that. Oh, also we can train soldiers with the special abilities. Doesn't look like help much. Yeah, gain one mobility should be good. Not sure about that, so we'll hold and let's see the back
Avenger market. Plotting new course.
What I have is this month.
Market is open.
Very interesting on lockbox. Okay. Sell one to them. Head trigger on Overwatch shots. Alright. Sharpshooters. Not so interested about. Crystal, no. Scope, no. No, no. No. We need crystals.
Market
actually,
is open.
Actually, they have crystals, but god damn. It's cost a fortune. Nope. Alright. Let's build a tower here.
Setting course for Sector 1, the Arctic.
Okay. Deploy experienced combat units with bonus aim. Okay. Okay, we have a tower now. And we need more contact space. Fine, that's fine. Didn't I put a advisor? What? Weird. Let's put a salt in there. Momentarily. Actually, let's continue hiding. Okay. Supply. We could supply intelligence. Supply. Good.
Setting course for the Indian Regional Zone.
Continue the scan. Alright. 7 days. Okay. We actually will do this. seems fairly easy. It will be a quick mission. Evac with flare, so... definitely watch out for that. Well, looks like we can bring a lot of our soldiers, so let's try level up the low rank one. Gunner good. Sharpshooter, yes. Yeah, I think that's good. Alright. What do we have? The scope. Advanced laser sight, yes. You have to realize, give another rangers a chance. Hit tribute white girl coverage. Okay. Yeah, I think that's it. Assault. Yeah. So, Operation Demon Modern. Let's start. Infiltrate. More missions, nice. Rescue extremely light a rookie. Oh, it's got a day. Jeez. Let's try.
Setting course for the Arctic territories.
Let's try. We've got day to do this. Jeez. A soldier already took up 2 days? Maybe we don't want to do that. Yeah.
Setting course for India.
Okay. Some recovered. Okay, good. 11 days. Extract VIP from Advanced City. Potentially get these scientists. Okay. Let's try this.
Setting course for the West Asian Corridor.
Okay. So we expect... I expect lots of activities. It's only 7 days, so we could bring a 10-man squad. Let's have one more rangers, one more gunners maybe. Do gunners have Yeah, area suppression is nice. And one more specialist. Alright. Oh, jeez. 20 days. Nope. Nope. Why is it 9 days and suddenly jumped to 14 days? Doesn't make any sense. Fine. Alright, okay. Grenadiers. Yes. Gunners, Rangers. Actually, let's bring a frost bomb just in case. Yeah. Can gunners bring the axe? No, do the same thing. What? Fine. Let's go.
Sky Ranger deployed. Setting course for Sector 5, India.
Missions 3 days. Ambush and advance troop column. Reduce enemy strength. Is this this? Oh yeah. So we do want to do this. But it's only 3 days. Let's see. How much can we bring? Not a whole lot. Ambush and adventure column. We can literally bring 2 of them, maybe. Maybe more. Yeah, we're gonna bring 3 of them. Potentially need to kill 15 enemies, so don't think that's a good idea. Okay, wound cleared, and we need to build a resistant cone. Insufficient power. Okay. Well, we don't have the supplies anyway to build the resistant comms. So let's just continue excavate more room. More missions. Neutralize target. Get advanced attention. And protect a point, but at time we send him to take notice. Okay, Don't know what the what these type missions will help me. And it's only 4 days and we don't have... Jeez. 5 days. And it's light. No. I want something like 7 days or 10 days. Of... Okay. Research coming at a faster rate than before. Okay, good. Yes, yes, yes. We need crystals very badly. Let's open some more data. I mean intel. Because why not? Alright. Operation Demon Martyr. Recover item from Advent Train. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video.